Everything is ready for the ritual. All we need now is you, little seed.
Uh-oh.
That's his problem. We have no time to waste.
Mm.
It should work, provided all the fragments are together.
Oh, so now you just want to throw the fox away when the fox is the only thing that helps you get the fragments together from the other gardens. But I'm supposed to trust you, okay.
Feel different? Has anything changed?
That is me.
I don't understand.
Right, that's how I started
Why
out the
am
game.
I still stuck in here? Maybe I made a mistake somewhere. It's because of the fox, I'm sure. Or maybe it's you. Yeah, I should have guessed. You're in cahoots with the Guardians, aren't you? One day they want to abandon me, but when I decide to leave, they don't like it. Never mind. I'll try to perform another ritual again soon, and this time, I'll make sure I'm in better company.
Fuck well, you too, bitch.
Or whoever you are, go now. You were good for nothing except wasting my time.
Don't get shady with me. Only time you wasted was mine. Because at least I'm not trying to just throw animals away that helped you. Oh. So we have control of all the seasons now? So we're in summer right now. I believe those vines went away. Aw, so am I like the spirit of the fox? I died. Or the fox died anyway. I was a spirit to begin with. I probably just took his form. The vines went away. Guardian of Winter. Mm-hmm. Should I go to him? He's awake now. He awoke.
I feel like I've been asleep forever.
Oh, but what?
What's that smell? Who let an animal into our forest? A fox? Yes, I remember a fox. What's a fox doing here? It's dangerous for a creature like that to enter the forest. And he'll struggle to find something to eat.
Interesting. Oh, what? Whoa. Is it telling me where to go? Okay.
May, you. The one running and jumping around the place. Yes, you.
Oh.
Who are you? See? You? Don't make me laugh. What gave you that idea? You may look like one, but you aren't a fox either. Wait a moment. I do know a seed, yes. But I don't sense her presence. There's something strange happening to this forest.
Who's that?
Why
woman?
Have the other guardians fallen asleep? You seem to know more than me, Fox. If you're as cunning as you look, could you please help me understand what's going on? Maybe you've already walked past one of these huge stones scattered throughout the forest. If you want to help me, go to the foot of one of them. I'll then explain how you can make yourself useful.
Have I?